the steps. They're not the sort to take visitors. But I never go that high up the path.
What do you want, Cat?
Thank you. Dragonborn, we will show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your bones. Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then we may have time for questions. Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Here to guide you. Are not the first. Whether you are the only, you are the only one that has been revealed, but we are honored. We will do our best to teach. That is for you to discover. You have shown that, but do you have, without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to. Sky above, voice within. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger.
I'm still here.
Master Einarth will now teach you.
Fine. What?
The second word.
What?
Vrow means balance in the dragon tongue.
Let's get going.
Combine it with Fus.
Let's go.
Force. Your training proceeds well, dragon.
Vrow.
But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro. Well done. Again.